Now that you have procured a medical card, let us look at a few different techniques for medicating with cannabis. Before you decide whether to be creative or go along traditional ways of medication, make sure you keep two things in mind when looking out for any cannabis product. Firstly, educate yourself about cannabinoid potency. THC is the main psychoactive cannabinoid that will give you an energetic, euphoric buzz. CBD, on the other hand, is known for its therapeutic properties and many other positive health implications. Secondly, be curious about your strain type. Generally, sativas are loaded with THC to give you a kickstart, and indicas are high in CBD content. Their well-known medicinal properties tend to provide relaxation and pain relief. Hybrids will give you combined effects of both. Choose a suitable strain, and you're all set. To consume the herb, you can choose from any traditional smoking methods of rolling a joint, blunt, or using a bong, pipe, or a bubbler. Many people are switching to marijuana vaporizers because of their mechanical simplicity and health benefits over smoking. Cannabis edibles, drinks, pills, tinctures, and sprays are also gaining popularity, as they are more appropriate alternatives for people who don't like smoke. Topical creams and oils are being increasingly used for pain and swelling relief. Choosing the right dose and product are the two most important factors when using medical cannabis. With the rapid progress of the cannabis industry, every marijuana consumer now has many options to choose from. With more new products on shelves every day, patients can now medicate by selecting cannabis products targeted specifically to suit their needs.